Cinderella. Of course, Weenie.
Oh, we're getting drenched. Mind if we join you?
Not at all.
Hey, it's kind of wet out here.
Wet indeed.
Yes, yes, wet.
Come on in. There's plenty of room.
You were really smart to have an umbrella with you on a wet, rainy day, Oswald. Thanks.
Say, Oswald, old pal, if you still want to get rid of this umbrella, I'd be happy to take it off your hands.
No, I think I like this polka dot umbrella just fine, Henry. I'm going to keep it. One more marshmallow. I love having company. Don't you, Weenie Girl? Everything has to be just right. Let's see. Peppermint tea, hot cocoa. I think I'm forgetting something. The marshmallows! I almost forgot the marshmallows, Weenie! Ruff, ruff. One marshmallow. Two marshmallows. Three marshmallows. Perfect. They're here! Right on time!
Hiya, Oswald.
Hey, Oswald! Hey there, Weenie Girl!
You really know how to throw a tea party, buddy boy.
Why, thank you. Peppermint tea, Daisy?
Why, yes, please.
A nice cup of hot cocoa, Henry.
Yes, yes, that's what I always have, thank you. I hate to be a bother, Oswald, old chum, but where are the marshmallows? I always have three marshmallows in my hot cocoa. No more, no less.
No bother at all, Henry. Three marshmallows coming right up. Here you go, Henry.
Oswald, I always have three marshmallows in my hot cocoa.
Yes, I know.
Well, there are only two marshmallows on this plate.
Two? One marshmallow? Two marshmallows? But there were three before!
There are only two now.
Then one marshmallow is missing. What is it, Weenie? Did you eat the third marshmallow? It's okay. You didn't know Henry always had three marshmallows.
No more, no less.
Don't you have any more marshmallows, Oswald?
No, I only had three.
Well, I suppose I could make do with two marshmallows.
I know. I'll go get you another marshmallow.
Oh, Oswald, you really don't have to bother.
No bother at all. I'll be right back.
It looks like rain, old pal. You better take your umbrella.
Be back in a minute.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know it was so windy.
Good afternoon, Oswald.
Hi, Andy. I need one...
Gumdrops, lemon drops, lollipops, taffy, toffee, jelly beans, belly beans. What'll it be?
I just need one marshmallow.
One marshmallow. Coming right up. Here you go. One marshmallow.
Bye, Andy. I have to get this marshmallow to Henry.
All righty. Come again.
I wonder where Oswald is.
I'm sure he'll be back soon. Oh, don't worry, weenie girl. Oswald will be back in a jiffy.
I've never seen big city like this before. I'm in the air. That's me up there. I'm way above the city. What joy to fly across the sky. It all looks so pretty. They seem so small, the cars and all the buildings of the town. But Henry waits, mustn't be late. It's time to head back down. Oh my gosh! I need to get this marshmallow to Henry before his hot cocoa gets cold!
Quack, 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 quack,
please.
Quack, quack.
After you.
Quack, quack.
After you, 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 after you. Let's see. What's the fastest way home? Aha! Through the park! Oh, looks like I'm not the only one in a rush. Excuse me! Marshmallow coming through! Excuse me! Pardon me! Make way for the marshmallow! Johnny, I can't stop right now. I must get Henry this marshmallow.
My word.
Ooh. almost home. Oh, Henry must be wondering what's taking me so long. Oh my gosh!
I wonder what's keeping Oswald.
Oswald, we were worried. Where were you?
I was getting Henry's marshmallow. Here you go, Henry.
Thanks, buddy. But I already had my hot cocoa.
You did? But...
it was superb with two marshmallows. From now on, I'm having two marshmallows. No more, no less.
Oh. Well, gosh.
Hey, Oswald. What are you gonna do with that extra marshmallow?
I know just what to do. Here you go, weenie girl.
Thank you.